So next song, actually, is the first song that I wrote for, that then became a Tajga song. I wrote it because one day I woke up in my room and I saw some light filtering through the curtains, and I thought, oh, it's going to be a nice day. But then I realized it was a fire. Actually, it wasn't a sun, so it was a big disappointment. But then I eventually wrote some notes and a song.